weeks earlier. She was last seen at a 4th of July party.
Stephanie was at her residence on July 4th, and there were people firing fireworks.